Hello friends, it's your buddy Nick here with Game with the Guys. I think I've made some progress, and what I've gone and done is just went and backtracked a little bit to this lever here. And I pulled this, and I noticed that you can see that there's kind of a design around the lever. So you can see where the rings are all settled, sort of. I don't really know exactly what I'm looking for, but I noticed that there's new enemies here, so that's progress, right? If I can... I need to just fight these guys one at a time if I can. Oh, shit. That guy makes me say that a lot. Yeah. Let's go one-on-one there, friend. Oof. I think that's the best way to get around the teleporting. It's just run. That way he can't hit you in the back with this thing. This big old hammer. Oh, you ass. And he's gonna hit me in the back with his hammer. Because I wasn't running. Oh. I don't like your tactics. Where is he? Oh, he's running away. There was another guy over here. If I can just get rid of him real quick, maybe then I can... Let me get rid of this guy. Oh, come on. Energy, short supply. Okay, get out of there. Heal up. Return to battle. I don't want to fight you. I want to fight your friend, who is much easier to kill. Oh, shit. They're teaming up on me? This is not good. Oh, and there's another one back there. All right, that one's gone. Okay, buddy. I hate you. I hate you so much. Oh, I missed him. I'm barely done. Oh, come on. Barely done any damage to this guy. What? Come on. Roll, you fool. Maybe I'll just run past him. He's following me. Oh, there's a way through that way. Don't want to pull this yet. Let me
it
see what this
me.
Is.
Hundreds of lives wasted on building places of worship. Adia did not feed our children, did not protect our wives. We did. But the knowledge they have gathered, it needs to be used for our cause. Man should only be ruled by himself.
Ugh, I was trying to roll out of the way, but this... Asshole. God damn it. Okay. If he didn't... Oh, it's so much teleporting. Quit teleporting, you ass. Come on, hit him. Damn it. Ugh, stuck on walls. Ah, damn, you're teleporting. Damn it, straight to hell. Thankfully got the slow-mo on that asshole. Damn. Ugh. I'm almost out of potions here. Is this something I can... Yeah. Of course I want to put a rune in the slot. Okay. Is this a good idea with only one health potion? Oh, a new wrist armor. Let's check out the description of that. Oh, it seems to have pretty good... Oh, it's mostly elemental defense. An armor worn by the consecrated who protected the ancient labyrinth to their last breath. It is still encompassed by the aura of a deer. Huh, so it's far more for the elemental defense, but that's pretty cool. And what do I have up here? The chest key. The chest I still have not found. Alright, so at the moment I can go through there, but I want to get more potions. So I'm going to run back to a save point, get some potions, and I will return. Alright, well, I've returned to this area. And, well, I was going to show you, you can kind of see the little map around the lever there. More potions. Is there anything over here that's going to try to kill me? Alright, now I'm well equipped. Just smashing stuff. Okay. Looks like I can go a little bit further in. This one doesn't have the little... Whoa. Okay, let's figure out how this guy attacks. Okay, he looks like he changes the room. Can I hit him right now? I can. And he's got a little yellow bar underneath. Okay. What does his yellow bar signify? Okay. Let's try an elemental weapon. Ah, shit, I walked right into that stuff. Whoa. Okay. So, the head-on attack is not doing much of anything here. I gotta stay in here, okay. Just kind of checking out what's going on. My physical attacks are changing the yellow bar below his health, but doesn't seem like anything else. Oh. Getting shot with stuff. So, he's shooting little stone platelets at me. Okay, and now... Now I want to run back behind here and see, oh. I wonder if I can get lifted up by one of those things. And he has these little orbs of light. Those hurt. So I do not want to get hit by those. Speaking of orbs of light. I'm just trying to hack down that yellow bar underneath and see, oh, he's out. Oh, he was outside of his little... Wonder if that's almost like a health bar for his little stone shield things or something. Oh, and now that's expanding and came back down. Oh, he's increasing the... Oh, shit. Oh, that's no good. Whoa. Oh, fuck again. Okay. Let's use one of these. See if... Oh, no energy. Okay. Damn. Damn, I got my ass kicked right there. Okay. Oh. What? How did I die? It was when I brought down that thing. Oh, okay. What? Oh shit, this is not good at all. Oof. Ah! Oh no. I'm just opening doors now. Oh, and there's baddies everywhere. Can't go that way. This is really bad. Oh, come on, you idiots. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit. Oh, dead. Oh, no. No! No way.
Don't get lost. I'll be on my...
Damn it.
All my brothers are dead. My fate is sealed too. I will soon follow them. The only thing left to do is to lock the four graves of the consecrated away. Runes, keys, plates, levers. I will use everything I know to hide them from the heretics. When the war is over, new worshippers will rise. They will find the knowledge and the secrets we left behind.
So it seems that I need to close up some the crypts, and I found one. I need to find the others. Right now I'm just running from everything. Is that the puzzle? Do I need to wear all of the armor? That's locked. Huh. Let me through. All right. There's that. That's back to the center again. It seems I need to find the four crypts. And I have found one. So, let's see what we can do to find the others. Oof. Don't really know where to go. Oh, don't want to fight that guy. Let me... I'm just gonna... Seriously, just run back. see. I didn't know if that was a... Doesn't look like I can get through that way. Ah. Okay, here's this dude. Don't get lost.
I'll be on my way.
So, that last thing talked about runes. Let's see if this out here, this has a map. Huh. Okay. I'm not really sure if the white areas or the purple white, or the, I should say, the clear or the opaque areas. Let's see. There's little runes around it. What does this rune look like? Kind of a C shape. And I'm wondering if that there's a the upper right one there, if that's where I am. So let's kill some stuff. Ah, damn it. Okay. I need to get... Come on. I need to start off in the right mindset versus just running. Come on. Just kill him already. Okay. Look at you with your twin swords flailing about. All right, buddy, come on. Seem to wear at him. I'm getting really frustrated with this place. One more should do it. All right. So there's not... I've gone all the way to the left, and now I'm coming in this area. Ah, shit. Ah, that guy. Okay, do not want to fight him. Let's see if I can pull this. Oh, that dissipated that guy. Let's see where this changes... the map to. Okay, so this should actually be blocked. Yeah. I wonder if there's anything back this way. Well, I heard something. Nothing back that way. Alright, let's pull this lever again. We'll see what happens with the map now. So that's open. Not really understanding it. Oh, what the? Hello. I haven't found one of these before. Let's see what that... It's got to open something somewhere. And... I'm wearing compass, so it should show me where stuff is. Oh, I hate you. I hate these ones so much. Alright. There was another one of those. Oh. I didn't realize which type of guy this was. I didn't realize who I was dealing with here. Alright, buddy, come on. Man. One more should do it. I killed dead people, a new trophy. Ah, I'm one of these guys, great. Finding all sorts of guys that just take forever to kill. And not that I'm complaining that these guys are a little bit more challenging, but, I mean... The only way I know how to kill them is very repetitive manner. And, so therefore a little less fun that way. Oh. That's a big axe. Oh. Come on. There we go. I saw another guy back here somewhere. At least that guy can get a few extra hits on. Alright, so that one's gone. Alright, let's take a peek in here. Let's save. Come on, just hit him. There we go. Oh. That last ditch attempt. Whoa. Come on, buddy. And we will grind this dude. And grind and grind. A couple more. Oh, I didn't. I got stun locked myself. Nah. Should be one more. So, okay. We've got this thing. I found some runes. I wonder, can I open? Let's see. Let's backtrack a little bit. And since I've killed everything, there's a lot less danger. Well, I haven't killed everything, but, you know. You know what I mean. Okay, there's a rune there. Let's go back to the first... What? Heard something over here. Let's run back to that first rune, like I said. Stop getting sidetracked. Where did you come from? I got more where that comes from, buddy. There you go. Okay. I think there was a rune. What? I thought I killed everything over here. I guess I didn't. Oop. I was focused on the wrong guy. Oh, focused on the wrong guy again. Damn it. Oh, this is a terrible teamwork. Bear. Two of my most hated types of guys. Come on, buddy. Let's separate you two. I can take you out, and then I'll kill the specter. Oh. Ah. Come on, hit it again. Are you dead yet? Come on. There we go. Damn. So here was the one rune. And I have no clue what it opens. We'll leave my decoy. And try to get to the next one. So I've touched two now. Is there a third one somewhere? I don't know what these runes are doing. Am I missing a rune? Damn it. Or a tile. I don't know what to call those things. Runes. There's obviously already runes in the game that aren't little floor pressure plates. That's what I should be calling them. So there's that one. And I just wanted to come back here. This guy dropped something for me. Oh, I was hearing. Whispers. The compass thing does whispers. When you're close to a secret. But, I mean, you can't really tell what direction the secret's in. And sometimes that secret is just, you know, using one of the floor pressure plates to open something up. Where did it... Okay. Maybe I didn't hear it. I'm just... Huh. I'm really confused. Let's pull this lever. See what happens. So it looks like I can go back to the center again, but is that what I really want to do? Ah. I hate that guy. I'm gonna go kill your friend real quick. Ah. That's not what I wanted to do at all. What the hell? God damn it. Oh, okay. I need to not die. I have 11,000 experience lying around, so that's when you just use one of these. Because I don't know that I could ever find it. And maybe I can get a level. Yeah. Let's give myself some more hit points. That's always helpful. Uh-oh. Oh, this is new. Oh, maybe that's what that thing did. If I can do my best to just fight these guys one at a time, that would be great, but there seems to be an archer that wants to make this a two-on-one. Oh, that guy threw a grenade. Come here, buddy. Let's get out of the way of that grenade. Yeah, there goes that grenade. One more. Oh, shit. Another grenade out there. Look like little... Oh, Let's try to... Here, come on. There we go. You and your grenades. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Bust this guy up. Oh. Three against one is not fair. Okay. Will this do something new now? Oh! Oh, I wonder if this buckler will save me from that the magic that dude does. So let's take a look at this. I didn't see what it was called. Here it is, Twisted Ways. Oh, it has an agility requirement. When you get desperate or creative, everything can be a shield. This makeshift shield will protect you from getting lost where Twisted Ways part. Does it... If I... Let me see. What shields do I have? Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. I don't know how to switch. Didn't know how to switch my shield. Where did the other one go? Let's put that one on. Seems to be spinning. And I can't technically equip this because I don't have the agility requirements. But, yeah. I don't really know. I wonder, anything new to say?
Don't get...
I was really hoping he would tell me something new. Alright, well... Since I died and I don't really have... since I died and all these... Oh, hello, this is new. So that's some head armor. I wonder... Okay, so I've gotten two... This is now open. I've gotten two of the... Oh, god damn it. Two of the pieces of this armor. This is the headpiece here. Has the same description. Can I... Let's see. I wonder if I need to wear this stuff in order to... beat up that... the boss. So I've got two items now. I'm going to have to call it quits right here. I don't have a lot of progress since I just died. But I'll say thanks for watching, everyone. If you want to find out what's going on in my gaming world, head to gamewiththeguys.com. And if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. And while you're on the YouTubes, hit that like button, leave comments so we can get discussions going about this game or any game or whatever you want to talk about, or talk to each other. That's cool too. But anyway, thanks again for watching, everyone. I will see you next time on Game with the Guys. And hopefully I'll make more progress.